But for the most part, what y'all saw was what it was. I do want to say that, you know, because this is a whole thing, and y'all know I'm all about self-love. So everybody was like, people were DMing me too, talking about, oh my gosh, Tisha was like, she loves herself. And I just want to say, ladies, it is nothing wrong with you loving yourself. There's nothing wrong with you loving yourself. You need to love yourself. You should love yourself. And does that take work and like a conscious effort? Absolutely. Especially if you've been through some things where you have been in situations where you have been broken, or situations where maybe you mentally and emotionally were not filled. So then it comes a time when you have to put in the work to just fall in love with yourself again, figure out what you enjoy, what you like, what you don't like, and then getting to a place for accepting yourself for who you are and loving every ounce of that. I can truly say that I've put in the work to do that. I think, you know, we struggle with that sometimes as women, because we always try to take care of everybody else. But there's nothing wrong with you loving yourself. And if we kind of could learn to love ourselves a little bit more, I think we'd be less likely to put up with certain things as much as we tend to do as women. I mean, come on, y'all. This is conversations you have with your aunties and your grandmamas and stuff all the time, where you talk about, like, you know, girl, I've been through so much with him, and I just, yeah, let's see how we can stop feeling like we got to go through so much. And sometimes people do things because we allow them to. I'm guilty of it. We all are guilty of it. We all are. But when do you learn, right? When do you get to a place where you recognize your worth, you understand your value, and you are no longer conditioned to feel like I'm made if I have a man next to me? Nope. Sorry. Sorry. But no. No, you don't have to have anyone to complete you. And when you get to that place where you love yourself enough, where you know you don't need anybody to complete you, that's priceless. So I would encourage all of you all to love yourself, you know, to be your biggest cheerleader. Be your biggest cheerleader. It don't matter how many critics are around you. It doesn't matter. None of that matters. Be your biggest cheerleader. Have your back. Love yourself when don't nobody else love you. You know, and it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful place to be in. Let me see what you guys are saying. If y'all have any questions, let's discuss the elephant in the room. So, you know, y'all call up some people, go hang out, go to dinner, go to lunch, tell them you love them, all that good stuff. Tomorrow is my birthday. Happy birthday to you. happy birthday. God is still truly blessed. Oh, thank you, God. May God bless you. May all of us on here be blessed, be favored, you know, walk and operate in God's love and God's grace. How was dinner with mom and the kids? It was delicious. I just had some more cabbage, actually. It was real good. And Boss Baby just had me to fix her 2 more servings of cabbage. I fixed the one and she asked for another serving of cabbage, okay? So dinner was really good. Really good. Mel, you looked amazing on that Houston episode. Oh, thank you. I mean, you know, between 7th Avenue, my amazing team, you know, and the joy from within. That's all I can say. It will radiate. What's within you will radiate, and you will see it on the outside. If you pay attention and watch, you will see, you know, what people got going on the inside, because it will come out, right? So, you know, I'm just thankful. I'm just thankful. I'm just thankful. Anyway, I love y'all. I'm going to get out of here and go in here and cuddle up with my pumpkins. But I love y'all. And I don't know, how was the Bears opening? It was amazing. I went by there, had some good food. It was great. So congratulations to LeBaric and his spot. It just opened up. Super, super delicious. But yeah, I'm gonna go in here, honey, and cuddle, cause Sugar Mama, you know, she ain't gonna go to sleep till I'm next to her anyway. So I'm gonna go do that, put her on to sleep. But I love y'all, and everybody have an amazing night, and let's have an amazing, positive, you know, just a great week. Just a great week, all right? All right, so sending y'all lots of love and kisses. Okay, good night, y'all.